I had an old screwdriver from Nissan Motor. My dad used to drive a Nissan, so I think they came with a car. Looks like a 40 or 50 years old. I wanted to change the handles this time. This project taught me some lessons. I usually drill a hole on my lathe, then insert the metal later. In that case, and it's easy to get the hole right in the center, but this time I wanted to try something new, which is no pin fixture. Often pin is inserted from outside later, but I didn't want to do this, so had to have the pin inside the wooden handle. But it turned out to be pain in the ass. Easy to pick it up. Phillips. Next time I will mill the wood again carefully after glue up, then I get the center axis better. These tools are serviceable, but not as neat as I hoped they would be. Well, I learned a lot. I need a better jig to maintain accuracy after inserting the shaft, or simply put the pin from outside. Much easier and cleaner. That is why people have used this method for centuries, I guess.